Hello, my name is Suzanne A. Wells. Thank you for coming back for another video. If you are new to my videos because you have searched about Beanie Babies being worth money on eBay, a little bit about me. I have been selling on eBay every day since 2003. I have sold over 30,000 items. I am a mentor in the eBay community. I have a Facebook group of over 25,000 sellers, as well as thousands of articles online through my blog and this YouTube channel. So, I'm going to show you the proof of why, unfortunately, Beanie Babies are not worth very much. So, if that is why you have searched on Google or YouTube to try and find out the answer to your question, here it is. Also, I get this question at least 3 times a week on my Facebook group for eBay sellers. So if you are a member of my group and you see this question posted, you can refer them to this video. Now, how did all this get started? There are stories all over the place on the internet, all over the world, about people getting rich selling Beanie Babies, specifically this purple Princess Diana one. And if we go to Snopes, this is a website that basically is myth busting, and it explains the whole story. It says right here, false. This is not worth a ton of money. It explains the story of this couple that went to basically what is a flea market in the UK. They call it a car boot sale. And they found this Beanie Baby for about $15 US. Then they put it on eBay with a starting bid of $30,000. Now that is the first problem. Just because you put something on eBay for a high price does not mean you're going to get it. And that is what these article sites and websites don't understand about eBay, is that you don't want to look at active listings. You want to look at completed listings to see what something actually sold for, not what the asking price is. So this is the whole story about that couple and how all that myth and that rumor got started. So it says here, the Princess Beanie Baby rumor mill has been running rampant for years. It continues to this day due to unethical sellers who set up auctions and have fake buyers. And that is also true. It goes back to the same thing as the Disney Black Diamond videos, which I'm going to show you a link to here. You can go watch that video. Those aren't worth anything either. Okay, so there's all kind of stuff going on eBay that's not real as well. Here's another article about rare and valuable Beanie Babies from The Sun, which is not a reputable site, and this is just garbage that is on the internet to mislead people. I'm not even going to link to these articles because I don't even want you to go read them. Then we have another article here that Princess Diana Beanie Baby listed on eBay for $30,000. Yes, anything can be listed on eBay for any amount of money. It doesn't mean it's going to sell for that amount of money. And that's where these news sites are picking up the wrong information. I'm getting a little passionate about this because I hate to see these kind of stories circulate, because then you get all these people coming to our Facebook group or asking questions, and they think they've got this super valuable thing, and unfortunately, you do not. It is not worth this kind of money. So if we go to eBay, we pull up Beanie Baby. If you go over to the left-hand column, you want to click sold listings. You want to see what they sold for. Now, you may see some very high-priced items here. Usually they're outliers. There may be something that is truly rare in here that's worth a lot of money, but these could be fake auctions. This could be money laundering, where this is a prearranged sale. And go watch my Disney Black Diamond video for more information on the money laundering aspect of this. We have no proof that these even were paid for. This is an auction here. It says it has two bids. Just because it sold, we don't have any proof that this was paid for, that the transaction was completed. So there's a lot of misinformation about these Beanie Babies, and you may be able to get up to maybe $50 for them, unless you truly have something that is rare. And if it's rare, there's not going to be very many of them. So we have how many? 18,000 sold listings in the last 30 days for Beanie Baby. If we just go like to the second page of listings and get through all these fake ones, you can see that the highest priced ones are the ones selling in groups, in lots. So odds are that what you have is not valuable. You're better off just donating these to a children's hospital or a fire department, that kind of thing, where they can be given to children who are traumatized and given as a little freebie. But most of the higher prices, even over $100, are for these huge lots. So we've got 18,000 listings for Beanie Babies that are going to be less than $100, basically. So to answer your questions, no, probably not. It's probably not even worth your time to figure out if the one you think might be worth something is valuable, because in most cases they're not. You cannot get thousands of dollars for them. These are fake news stories. Don't buy into it. You're better off just listing things around your house, average household items, toys, clothes, shoes, kitchen items, books, those kind of things, and just making your money like everybody else who sells on eBay, a little bit at a time. So, thank you for watching. I would appreciate your feedback on this. Have you been buying into the Beanie Baby hype? Have you seen this online? Do you have any that you want to sell? Would love to hear your comments. Post them below. Thanks for watching. Have a great day on eBay. Bye.